Hi guys. Thinking outside the box in talent development. Intercompany employee exchange A. Case solution and analysis. The plan called upon participating GLCs to briefly change the most promising rising star supervisors. By exposing these supervisors to best practices and alternative jobs in different sectors, the scheme would hasten the development of the leadership abilities and abilities in a unique way. Never before had this been tried, neither among firms operating in different sectors nor rivals within the exact same sector. Six firms from the G20 had consented to participate in the plan. Had hitherto been unwilling to execute this new ability development plan. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe.